So, everything crumbled. Your steel.
Perhaps a demon cannot make steel.
Is that so?
The world sees me and sees a hateful monster. An Onryo. My own mother saw it too. And could not love me. Maybe they are right.
I did not train you to be a demon. Or a human. I showed you how to be an artist. To be an artist is to do one thing only. Look at me. Cannot fight, or weave, or farm. I make swords. I cook for strength to make good swords. I study the sutras to cleanse my heart to make good swords.
You think revenge is an art?
Swords, pots, noodles, death. It is all the same to an artist.
And I am a bad artist.
An artist gives all they have to the art, the whole. Your strengths and deficiencies, your loves and shames. Perhaps the people you collected. I made my best blades when I had an apprentice.
I thought I annoyed you.
Both are true. There may be a demon in you, but there is more. If you do not invite the whole, the demon takes two chairs, and your art will suffer.
Then what do I do?
I only know how to make swords. Each morning I start a fire and begin.